went to Hemet, California, to a contract primary training school run by Ryan Aircraft Corporation, and they trained in PT-22s. And I arrived there, or our class arrived there, in early November of 1942. And we were there 2 months, and then we were reassigned to basic training, which was at Gardner Field at Taft, California. And the basic training aircraft was a BT-13. They called it the Volte Vibrator. It was made by Volte Aircraft Corporation, and it did shake.
Yeah.